Amen. Yes.
I look forward to that experience. And so for us, I am inspired by Psalm 90, verse 10, and it reminds us of a prayer that Moses put together. But it says, the days of our life are 70. And so are there anybody that's 70 years old? 70 years old here? 70? Turning 70? Amen. Awesome. Anyone, and the scriptures go on to say, or perhaps 80. Anyone 80 years old? 80 years old? No?
Well, yes, we do.
We do have an 80-year-old? Yes? No?
Come on, say it.
Nobody wants to admit that. I get that. Anyway, the scriptures say, the days of our life are 70 years, or perhaps 80, if we are strong. And so, we are celebrating today because Filipino Christian Church in 1933. So we wind up being able to say 90 years old. So the scriptures are talking about our human life being 70 and 80 if we are strong. And so imagine how amazing God has been for this congregation and for this church for you to be 90 years old.
Amen.
That's something to celebrate. And I am so looking forward to working with the leadership to figure out how we're going to get the next 10 years ahead. And so I know there's a lot of change, a lot of things going on. But moderator, I have a little gift. You're so good with me to give me a frame and a certificate. And so I wanted to mark the occasion with our own frame and certificate. So it's okay. A little quick picture.
Kalimutan.
Sabi ko, i-mag-picture ka naman.
Wala na.
Ano pa yung lahat basa ang bulo?
Yan.
Sana nagdala ka kapatid, ng
picture. Pasensya ka na kapatid. Talagang ganyan ang buhay.
Ayan.
Iyahanda ka ngayon.
Sorry talaga kasi. Sorry.
Pangangailangan yun.
Basta summer talaga mabenta kayo.
Sana
mabenta
nagdala
kayo.
Ka ng
kading naman ni Joshua. Brother, may magic to. May magic tong camera ko. Pag napanood mo to, maputi ka.
Thank you.
other church members who stood faithful, right, who are with us. You know, I may not be able to mention all of your names right now, but I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. And your family, your Filipino Disciples Christian Church family, thanks you and appreciate you for your faithfulness in serving the Lord Jesus Christ here with us. And so, remember, we have a mission to this world to preach Christ. Right? Let that be our sending out message today as we go out, as we go forth, and continue to serve the Lord Jesus Christ. Shall we all stand, please, as we dismiss with a word of prayer?